Novena to Saint Margaret of Cortona. Day 7. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O glorious Saint Margaret! You embarked on a life of penance and poverty after you repented of your sins. Jesus touched your heart. And after imposing on yourself a rigorous life of fasting, Jesus talked and conversed with you, revealing to you his merciful heart that rejoices whenever a sinner returns to him. On controlling your appetite for food, you managed to free yourself from all temptations, including those of the flesh of which you were a victim for many years. Listen then to our petitions. May you bring our petitions to Jesus. Amen. Saint Margaret of Cortona, pray for us. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee, blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.